Goddard. Her tongue tells tales of rebellion. Nice talking to you. She was so fast and quick with her bow. No one could see where she came from. Sarah was never quite the brightest girl.
At your Everything's in place. Corypheus now waits on you to approach the Temple of Sacred Ashes. A swift journey, and good luck.
To work?
Let us begin.
Did you find what you need, Morrigan?
I can match the Darkspawn Magister's dragon. Yes. As for matching Corypheus, that is up to you, Inquisitor.
Believe me, I know.
Then all that remains is to find Corypheus before he comes to us.
We've been looking for his base since all this began, with no success.
His dragon must come and go from somewhere.
Oh, what about the Deep Roads? We could send word to Orzammar, a higher envoys too.
It seems Corypheus is not content to wait.
He's in the Valley of Sacred Ashes?
You either close the breach once more, or it swallows the world.
But that's madness. Wouldn't it kill him as well?
Inquisitor, we have no forces to send with you. We must wait for them to return from the Arbor Wilds.
I must go now, before it's too late.
Where is your maker now? Call him. Call down his wrath upon me. You cannot, for he does not exist. I am Corypheus. I shall deliver you from this lie in which you linger. Bow before your new god and be spared.
Never!
As
here, Corypheus.
And so it shall. You have been most successful in foiling my plans, but let us not forget what you are. A thief in the wrong place at the wrong time, an interloper, a gnat. We shall prove here, once and for all, which of us is worthy of godhood.
I didn't come here to become a god, Corypheus.
A dragon, how clever of you. It will avail you nothing. You will fall as a warning to those who oppose my divine will. I shall sear you from the very heavens. desire death, you shall have it. With decay. Your race is not a race. It is a mistake. I will not stand for this outrage. As you wish. I will destroy you where you stand. If you desire death, you shall have it. Let it end here! Let the skies boil! Let the world be rent asunder! Grant me power to finish this last rite. I will not allow you this victory. You and all the heathen barbarians shall... Not like this. I have walked the halls of the Golden City, crossed the ages. Dumat, ancient ones, I beseech you. If you exist, if you ever truly existed, aid me now!
Solas?
The orb.
Are you sure? We could take the pieces, try to...
That would not recover what has been lost.
There's more, isn't there?
It was not supposed to happen this way. No matter what comes, I want you to know you shall always have my respect.
Inquisitor, Are you alive?
Victorious, I see. What a novel result.
And look at you, all not dead. Nice work, canon.
And it seems the breach is finally closed.
Looks that way.
What do we do now?
We go back to Skyhold.
A moment, my lady. My agents have found no trace of Solas. He has simply vanished. If he does not wish to be found, there's likely nothing we can do. But I will keep looking.
Why would he just leave? Something must be wrong.
You said he was upset about the orb.
That can't be the only reason.
Now that Corypheus has been defeated, we have a moment to stop and celebrate. Afterwards, you will be busy. Every noble in southern Thedas is clamoring to meet you.
The fighting's over. Why do they want to meet me now?
You're joking, yes? They wish to bask in the glory of your victory, hoping that some of it will rub off on them. Everyone knows Empress Selene owes you her life, and her throne. 1,000 problems remain, and your opinion will be sought on each one, whether you wish to give it or not.
I don't see what the fuss is about. Corypheus needed to be stopped.
And you are the one who stopped him. Previously, you were an upstart, a fearsome canari in charge of rebels and heretics. Until Corypheus revealed himself, they could not see the single hand behind the chaos. Once he did, they knew. A magister and a darkspawn in one creature. The ultimate evil. Now you are the only power left standing. Enjoy the evening while you can, Inquisitor.
Am I imagining it? Or do we have a moment to breathe?
I can scarcely believe it.
The Conclave, Haven. It seems so long ago. You should hear the stories they're telling in the barracks. The pride in their voices. Some of the soldiers have requested leave to return home, but many would follow us still. You are proof that the Inquisition has made a difference, and that we will continue to do so.
I'm glad to hear it. There's still work to be done.
For once, I'm willing to leave it till tomorrow. I should let you mingle. I'm sure everyone desires your attention. Enjoy the party, Inquisitor.
All this pomp and ceremony. Can't top seeing that bastard Corypheus burn. No matter what happens to me now, I can say I was there. I helped you bring him down.
It took all of us, but we did it.
I shudder to think where we'd be without you leading us. So now that you've saved the world, what's next? Hoping to put it all back together?
It'll be a huge undertaking.
If anyone can do it, you can. If you ever need my help, you know where to find me. I'll be ready.
I've been starting to think about putting all this into a book. What do you think of This Shit Is Weird, The Inquisitor Adar Story? It's a working title.
Maybe you should keep working.
I'll leave the title for last. Naming things is always the worst. I still haven't decided if I should do this book. As if anyone will believe this story if I tell it. Not to mention, I'll have my hands full with reconstruction and relief efforts in the free marches as soon as I get back.
You should write the book.
I'll see what I can do once I get home. I'm not leaving for a while yet, though. We'll have to get in at least one game of Wicked Grace before I go. Curly needs to win back some of his dignity.
He tried to bind me, but it failed. Did you see it? Did you see me? Demons abound when you tell them what they are so loudly that it's all they can hear. They have to be what you want. But I know who I am now. I am me, thanks to you.
You did it yourself, Cole.
Maybe I did. What happens next? Where do we go?
For tonight, we remind the world and each other that we're alive.
Yes. Because of you. Thank you for letting me stay.
Finally got a party, yeah? A bit of fun for saving the world. It's the least Dreissea's Herald deserves for making things normal again. Except for, you know, everything ever again. I mean, is this for us, or for her? Or, you know, him? Because I was there, and I still don't know what's real.
Couldn't it be his will and our effort? Perhaps miracles need a little help.
Well, what's the friggin' point of them then? Ugh, you sound like a sister. I guess you'd know by this point. Seems like you did it right, mostly. Still some things to do yet, right? Because I'm in no hurry to go back to Valrio. That's where I was. You mind if people still stay around? Or whatever?
This is home, if you'll have it.
Shut it, you. I cry, I'm punching everyone. All right, enough of that. Is this a party or what? Raise them for winning! Big freaking heroes, Inquisitor. All of us.
I was passing through the hall this morning and a serving girl saw me and squealed. Actually squealed, dropped her laundry and everything, such a mess. She was completely breathless. You were at the battle with the evil one, weren't you? I didn't even get a chance to answer. She hugged me. Hugged me. This is your influence.
Admit it, you're having a ball.
I don't trust camaraderie. All these people smiling, buying me drinks. It's unnatural. Mind you, I can't say I hate the notion of being the good Devinter. I suppose you can't all be evil bastards. The blacksmith said that, and he spat when we first met. I hope my father hears. He will shit his small clothes from shock, I swear.
I appreciate everything you've done for us.
So you should. Being appreciated is a nice change of pace, though. I'm also pleased to come out of it alive. I wasn't expecting that.
You thought you'd die?
Didn't you? The hero dies in all the best stories. Anything else just sounds so implausible. I've decided to stay with the Inquisition. For now.
You will?
Devinter lacks the presence of my best and only friend. It'll keep.
Ugh, I should never have hired new caterers so late.
Leave it be, Josie. Everything's fine.
It is not! I'm so sorry. Nothing's quite as it should be. Oh, do you like the drinks? I'm not sure about them.
The drinks are fine. It's been a wonderful evening.
I hope you're not just saying that. You're not, are you? What a disaster. So my mom is late, the invitation to our guest barely went out at all, and it was so wonderful to prepare for a small banquet instead of the end of the world. Do you know what everyone is talking about tonight, from commoners to kings? Us. Dedas is discussing the successor of the Inquisition.
You played no small part in our rise to power.
You had a role yourself, if I recall correctly. Truly, we will never forget those we lost. But for tonight, to victory.
I can't believe it's over. It seemed an impossible task. Defy the Chantry, build the Inquisition from nothing, defeat a creature that would be a god. And yet here we are, celebrating.
So we should be. Defeating Corypheus was no simple task.
He was so confident of his power, he could not conceive of losing.
If he could, he would never have challenged me.
And he would have gone into hiding. Yes, it worked out far better this way. I have news from the sequester. I believe the Chantry intends to name me Divine very soon. It would not have been possible without your support and friendship. It means a great deal to me.
That's good news.
I think back to how we first met. And here you stand. You are not a believer, I know. Yet you have come to mean so much to us all. And you are my friend. How did that happen, I wonder? I'm pleased it did. You are a great woman, and I will always stand at your side.
Enjoying the refreshments? Josephine sent all the way to the capital for the petit four.
I must remember to thank her for her trouble.
She's been craving the cakes from Madame Lucienne's shop for months. This celebration gave her the perfect excuse. To you, Inquisitor, for all you've done.
So much to do, my dear. Elections for Grand Enchanter must be held, and many of the circles lack even interim first enchanters. It will take time, and it may not be possible to restore the history that was lost, but we will reinstate the circles. But that will wait. Are you enjoying the celebration? Josephine was in a frenzy arranging it.
I'm too preoccupied contemplating what comes next.
A moment of reflection, my dear. Will wonders never cease? Go mingle. The night is still young.
That was the Tevinterest Vint in the history of all Vints. The original mold from which subsequent Vints were cast. And I got to help kick the shit out of him. Good times, boss. Good times.
There's no one I would have rather had at my side, Bull.
Same here. I got to kill another dragon and fight a Vint. Those poor bastards on the ground had demons. It's weird. I joined the Inquisition under orders from the Ben Hathrath and stayed because Corypheus was an asshole. Now that it's done, I've got no orders. For the first time in my life, I can go wherever I want.
You know I'll find you the best fights.
I know. Anyway, the only place I'm going tonight is back for more drinks. To us, being alive, and the bad guys not. Ah, Anan. Hey, canon. I know we talked, but you got a minute before you do your big thing.
For you, always.
You've stood strong against everything. Never flinched. You are the toughest, wisest, most beautiful person I've ever met, canon. And I can't tell you how proud I'm gonna be watching you out there, addressing the whole Inquisition. With this big, old love bite on your neck.
You ass!
It is said that Corypheus woke after his long slumber and found the world gone awry. He fought to bring back those days of magic and shadow, to raise himself as a god and set things right. Now, we are left with a scar in the sky to remind us of what almost was. It tells us that a great victory against chaos was won, but left the world forever changed. Consider the mighty Empire of Orlais, where Empress Selene remains on her golden throne. The civil war is ended, but a new war rages in the shadows. Gaspar, it seems, has learned his lesson well. Even the elves have no rest, with Briala's uprising rocking the Empire to its core. Fortunately for Selene, her gratitude towards the Inquisition has remained strong. Some claim she clings too tightly to the Alliance. Others know it is all that stands between her and defeat. The Grey Wardens of the South slowly rebuild in the months following the events at Adamant. They declare it time for the Order to emerge from the shadows, to join the rest of humanity in fighting their ancient foes. Rumors abound that they severed ties with their leaders at Weishaupt, and that a bitter war now rages between them. What becomes of Hawk is unknown, save that all news out of Weishaupt soon ends. Does the sudden silence indicate a battle within, or something far worse? 1 month after the defeat of Corypheus, the Chantry names Cassandra as successor to the Sunburst throne. Given the name Divine Victoria, she immediately enacts reform, a new Templar order, and a new circle of Magi. The Seekers of Truth are rededicated to their purpose of protecting the innocent. A proclamation of support for the Inquisition is issued, recognizing its service to all of Thedas. Despite her popularity, the new Divine's reforms are seen by some as going too far. A new sect arises, demanding a return to the status quo. Negotiations quickly break down. The new Seekers prove their mettle by being instrumental in defeating this sect and restoring the peace. The Inquisition's mages, the former rebels led by Grand Enchanter Fiona, are left with a choice. In the end, they refuse Cassandra's invitation to rejoin the Circle of Magi and instead reform the College of Enchanters as a new order. The college, they say, will allow mages of the South to gather in peace and seek new solutions to age-old problems. From the beginning, the college and the circle have clashed, and some fear it will lead to a new war of the mages upon themselves. And what of the Inquisition itself? It has eyes and ears in every hall. No secrets are beyond its reach, and that knowledge has become the source of its power. I leave Skyhold now, knowing that power will continue to grow. The Inquisitor is a symbol to many, a leader of the changing world order. To others, she has become a target. They linger in the shadows, waiting for their day to come. When it does, the Inquisition shall stand ready.
You should not have given your orb to Corypheus, Red Wolf.
I was too weak to unlock it after my slumber. The failure was mine. I should pay the price. But the people, they need me. I am so sorry.
I am sorry as well, old friend.
Is it me, or is Cassandra more solemn than usual?
Lady Pentagast only contemplates what awaits the next divine.
You know Cassandra hates being called Lady Pentagast.
I look forward to seeing Divine Victoria's reaction to the ceremony around her inauguration.
Let's see what we have.
It's over. Done.
I like your horns, the Iron Bull. But they're dragon horns, not bull horns. You could have named yourself the Iron Dragon.
Oh. Shit. That would have been better.
One door left in the main hall. Thank you. everyone all right? Fine, dear. I do hope stirring such a creature was worth it.
spiders are gone.
I thought mages in Orlais didn't fight. You're more than capable with combat magic.
Mages in Orlais do not fight without permission, my dear. Some are better at gaining permission than others.
I believe this is yours.
Nothing here's worth as much as this. It's all I have left. I don't have much. But this opens one of my old caches. Whatever's left is yours. As thanks.
Thank you.
word for you.
we should look around.
Training here will save them up there, if they're smart.
I hear your mages are looking to start a whole separate college of enchanters. Be interesting to see if they can avoid pissing everyone off this time. What's more important is there are still rifts out there spawning demons. I'm ready to kick some ass whenever you are. I'm ready whenever you are, Catan.
pie.
Good talk, yeah? Nice and relaxed. Not like Cassandra, right? Wearing the big hat now. Lots of people for her to be angry at. I'm staying, though. You find fun often enough. I'm not sure where else I'd be. Hello, yeah?
What do you need?
At your order.
Do you ever wonder what lies at the edges of the map, past the seas?
No.
I think we have enough to worry about on this continent.
Of course, but...
Inquisitor, the workers are almost done building a lift to the deep roads. No darkspawn trouble yet, but the earthquakes have been brutal.
I was told to meet a Shaper Volta.
She's waiting below. You won't see an Orzammar dwarf on the surface. They have rules about that.
How many quakes have there been since you arrived?
At least 3 big rumblers. And the aftershocks are nothing to sneeze at. My feet miss solid ground.
Josephine's report mentioned several Lyria mines were damaged by the quakes.
You'll see what's left of this one on your way down. From what I hear, the other mines are barely holding together.
So you haven't seen any darkspawn up here?
I sharpened my arrows just in case, but they never showed. I'm okay with that.
It's hardly the time for a lyrium shortage. Orzammar's mines need all the protection they can get.
I'd offer to go with you, but someone should keep watch. Plus, I could use the sun if this storm ever clears. The lift's ready for you. Try not to shift around, and keep back from the edge. It's a long way down.
Lowered into a hole. What an auspicious start.
We've been in worse places.
Perhaps you have, my dear.
So, the deep roads. Do you think there'll be tight spaces? Long hallways with low ceilings?
Possibly. Why?
Just hoping my horns fit.
Palms calloused, clutching, clawing when the dust came.
The miners.
The stones were angry. I didn't think stones got angry.
Your names will not be forgotten.
You must be Shaper Volta.
A trustvala, Inquisitor. The Shaper it welcomes you to the Deep Roads.
You look as though you're hiding from something.
As a citizen of Orzammar, even a glimpse of your sky could cost me my position and render me castless.
What does a Shaper do exactly?
We chronicle the life and times of our people.
You're historians.
Also scholars and genealogists. Shapers preserve knowledge in the memories, an archive in Orzammar. We record memories in Lyrium to ensure they never fade. We must be meticulous in every detail.
My ambassador briefed me, but now I hear there are still more quakes?
Each new tremor opens another fissure in the Deep Roads. Our situation has worsened since we contacted Skyhold. The quakes collapsed this mine and shattered a seal, keeping the Darkspawn at bay. The Legion of the Dead hasn't been able to mend the broken seal, and we can't afford to lose any more Lyrium.
I've read about the Legion of the Dead. Dwarves who fight Darkspawn in service to Orzammar. They commit their lives to the cause, and celebrate their own funerals before entering the Deep Roads.
No matter their sins in life, the Legion die noble deaths.
What will happen if we lose more Lyrium mines?
The surface needs Lyrium for all sorts of magic. The Inquisition more than most, I understand. And Orzammar's economy relies on the Lyrium trade. Without it, there will be chaos above and below.
Orzammar deals with Darkspawn all the time. Why request the Inquisition's help?
The Legion isn't prepared for this level of disaster, and the Grey Wardens haven't answered our calls for aid. Any threat to the flow of Lyrium requires immediate response. The Inquisition is the only force we can rely upon.
The Inquisition stands ready to aid Orzammar. Without a steady Lyrium supply, things on the surface will get even worse.
Apologies for pushing you.
Aren't you a polite thing?
I fear the damage that tremor caused. Follow me to the Legion camp.